Thank
you. Did he have the hardest leg kicks you've ever felt?
CroCop.
CroCop? Really?
The majority of his knockouts were very high head kick knockouts. What I mean by that is, it wasn't neck area, it wasn't jaw area, it was the top of their dome piece.
Ooh, right high kick, I can do that too, Murph.